Madame Leclerc, what is your main message to citizens heading into election about the state of Quebec's public finances?
I would say it is, first, the pre-electoral report is a rigorous exercise that is important to be done before each election. There are some challenges regarding the economic situation, but based on what we have examined, the pre-electoral report is plausible and is a good start for each party to prepare their electoral platform.